dumps it in. Stewart juggles, catches. 6 seconds left. Stewart with five, draws the double. Laney to the corner. Vander's loose. No! And that is it! An unforgettable finish to game four. A resilient conclusion to a remarkable season for the Las Vegas Aces. And for the first time in 21 years, the WNBA has a back-to-back champion. The Aces on top yet again. And the Las Vegas Aces, without their floor general, without their starting center, they beat the Liberty at Barclays Center, 70-69, the final.
New York had a tough time even inbounding the basketball. Look at the toughness shown here. Alicia Clark preventing her from going in. Jackie Young helping and then recovering out to the corner to contest the shot. Phenomenal team defense, Ryan.
The Aces have talked all season about their synergy, how connected they are as a group on the floor and off it. You see it in the way they scrambled on that final defensive possession. And a second title for a young woman who is quickly becoming one of the greatest this game has ever seen. Alicia Clark steps.